Welcome back. We are still checking out all the craziness on social media, on Socialville. Mm-hmm. And we have this daddy and mommy over here loving up. Let's see what this is about. It says, my mom inviting people to my wedding with a picture of her and my dad. Now, there's a little caption at the end of the screen. And it says, be our guest as we celebrate our daughter on Saturday, 27 November 2021, United Baptist Church, Ahuada, by 10 a.m. Why could you not put the picture of your child? And this is what they say, that some parents get married, your wedding
it's
is
their own.
See, let me explain to you people.
What?
From the point of view of African parents.
Oh, yeah.
So they have some people on their contacts that they have not spoken to in a while. So seeing their own picture, they will know that, oh, is this person that is inviting me?
It doesn't work.
Because if you put your child, they don't know your picture.
No, that logic is...
So in their defense, they want you to recognize them.
African parents.
Kogowee.
Post
my picture is my wedding. All right, I don't know what this is about, so let's just find out. He says, my nephew was given a project to make a teddy bear. And bring it to school tomorrow. I just finished it now, but she refused taking it from me.
He says, excuse me,
who would collect this?
Dollar?
I can't even call it a teddy bear.
It's not even a rag doll. This one looks like voodoo doll.
So it looked like, yes, it looked like one of those things that was remaining. I just take hair from Catherine and just tie. And just be choking it in and breaking the leg. This is horror film quality of love.
One of those things they used to tie red cloth on.
Don't blame your nephew for not collecting this, because they'll even drag your nephew in school.
Man.
They will not say you came to use somebody for...
It's better to not even bring anything.
Sacrifice or... No. Please, I beg. Okay, so this has happened to a lot of us. Don't be shy if it has happened to you. All right? He says, I will never walk alone at night again. I was chased by a black nylon yesterday. OJ, you'll be doing hard guy. Surely, you just see something doing croc.
It's creepy.
It actually is.
It's creepy.
It actually is. Especially when it's now quiet streets, only you. You just see something new. And you know that those nylon, when you stop and come back, they stop moving.
The wind will stop.
And this is where that song, move from side to side, the thing will now go to this side. Change side. Go there.
Yeah. Nylon, don't chase me. Yeah. If it's that one, don't chase me. Okay, so... It's not Sunday, but somebody has a confession.
Yeah.
They said that the hotel receptionist won't do confession for church. Congregation no agree.
Yeah.
Why then go agree?
Why?
Yeah, I've ranted about this for gratitude. I say shout out to every receptionist that know secrets and in a way or the other, they just keep it short. Like, if this receptionist should actually, you know, say like the king. I remember
they always start from the head of the church.
That time, Dickiness and Dickin.
Fire Master.
Oh, let's not even talk about that.
Oh, no, that one.
So, understand why they don't go for church. Yeah.
Daddy.
It will be messy.
Okay, so this person is looking for 7 people, and let's find out why. Says, please, I'm looking for 7 people here who need money urgently. Who is here? So that we can become 8.
I'm number 8 now.
I can be 9.
Oh, you can be 9.
So we're all looking for money.
No, money. OJ is not looking for money.
Where's my Friday, man? They just
paid. They didn't open. No, that day they didn't open.
You didn't ask that day.
Are you?
No, I actually went to
the day
they open.
So he didn't even remember.
Where I'm going with this conversation, they get money. No
who
join
get
them.
Money?
OJ.
They just collect salary.
Can we have OJ?
Wait, Dala, who is them?
Can we have
OJ? Whose name is them here?
Have you not heard that for
who be them?
We have money in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
They say, speak it into positivity.
Yeah.
And it will become to
I am
money.
A billionaire, so bring him on.
Okay, so this teacher says, can anyone give me examples of things that are useless? This not me, in Jesus' name, but me. Now raise hand. Teacher can say, very good. Any other examples? Meaning
fair.
That what?
That's actually not fair.
Are you saying that? Me that raise and I'm useless.
But you ask for example.
No, I raise hand to give you example.
Answer, yeah.
Not
that I'm there.
As the example.
I'm not throwing you to example.
But it's all right. All right, guys, that's all we can take on Socialville.